Nothing but grains of sand.
That was freaking transcendental, Paul McCartney. Don't you agree, John Lennon?
Yes, Dewey Cox. With meditation, there's no limit to what we can imagine.
What do you think, George Harrison, of the Beatles?
I don't know, you know, I'm just trying to get some more songs on the album, you know.
And as Ringo Starr, I'm not so interested in meditation. I just like to have fun.
I like the little one.
It's so dark in this tent, you know, it reminds me when we, the Beatles, the four Beatles, us.
From Liverpool.
Yes, we are from Liverpool.
We used to play those dark clubs in Hamburg. Remember that, Paul?
Of course I do, I booked them. I'm the leader of the Beatles.
But I have to say, I like your stuff. It's pretty good, and most of your records I really enjoy.
Well, we're big fans of your records, too. We like to think that Hard Day's Night is our guilty as charged.
Great record.
Excellent album. We learned a lot from
great
it.
Great record.
Well, we're real big fans of y'all.
Huge fans. You guys are almost as good as the Monkees. You guys are great.
I think I might adjourn to another dimension and take some LSD. You care to join me?
Yeah, let's do that.
Care to join us for some LSD, Dewey? It's good for you.
Built by scientists, it is.
Lysergic.
Gotta check with headquarters.
Mom, Dewey Cox, think you might enjoy it. Open up your mind to new experience, a new level of consciousness like we do, because we are the Beatles.
Why don't you just let him decide? If he wants to take LSD, he'll take it. He doesn't have to listen to you. You're not the boss of him.
Don't tell me what to say and what not to say, Paul McCartney.
I'm sick of you being so dark when I'm so impish and whimsical. I'm sick of it.
Hey, everyone, I've got a brand new mantra, Paul's a big fat cunt.
I don't know why you two don't let me write more songs. You know? I just sit here while my guitar quietly whimpers.
Well, you are the quiet one, so why don't you shut the fuck up?
I've got a song about an octopus.
Jam it up your ass. You're lucky we still let you play drums.
Wow. Seems like there's a rift happening between the Beatles.